They ran into each other. That was awesome. I was waiting for them to come to me. Like that. Don't run. Ah, bitch. Sit down. I like how a bunch of bullets doesn't kill him, but this kills him. Let me hit him. Jesus Christ. There we go. I should start using the Wiimote. Oh no, oh no, please, 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 please. Okay, there's a sniper there. I don't think I can kill him though. There's a guy outside revving his engine. That must mean he has a big penis, no matter what. God damn it. It's like I can't pop my head out to kill anyone because that stupid sniper, then he locks right onto me. Okay, did I take them out? Oh, direct hit. Can I take the guy out? Is that the sniper? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's get going. Holy crap, an epic dive. I wish I could do that. He fucking dolphin dived. Get on, dog. Get on, Sonny. Let me snipe him. Okay, they're gone. Ah, he knew I was gonna wait for him to cross right there. He took a shot, right? There we go. And I didn't even hit him and then he dies. Weird magic of video games. I need to get used to the weapon switching. Looks like I have the good to go. Nice. I can just run over there yonder and which of
Higgs. I've created a little diversion to cover our exit.
What do you want me to use the smartphone on? Maybe when I'm down here? Hopefully I don't miss anything that I need to do. Yeah, looks like I did.
James, have you reached the rendezvous yet?
God damn it. Try to take you down, bitch. Get down! Okay, this time I'm gonna try to be extremely sneaky. Try to get this out. Please don't be right below me. I have a fear of going down ladders.
You'd have thought that after the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now.
Does that way lead anywhere? Please don't spot me. Thank you, bros. Thank you. Oh no. Really? For frickin' real? Wow, goddamn, do I have shitty timing. Every time I'm locked on, I keep moving my cursor. Or my sight. Yeah, I'm just working on strafe shooting just because it's easier than going like that. I'm almost out of ammo. Shoot. Okay, there we go. Got him. I like how there's always one of you and like 30 million of these guys, and yet they can never kill you. Ever. Let's go back to the AK-47. That's just because that's what everyone else is using. That means it'll be easy for ammo. Oh, I get the Sigma spec again. AK-47. I guess I'll just stick with the Sigma just because I've been having good luck with that gun. More freaking checkpoints. At least these missions aren't extremely short. Looks like I don't need to be stealthy anymore since there's freaking alarms going everywhere. Oh, that's my guy! Sweet!
Get your hands in the air!
Take off your parachute.
Why doesn't he just jump?
Hand it over.
If you insist.
Do it. Yes. That is so epic. Yeah, so this is kind of like a movie intro too. I don't think this is that important. I can't skip it. Son of a biscuit. Okay, a bunch of naked women morph into some kind of gun. Is this guy an acid or something? Why do I feel a big fat black chick sings this song? He kind of looks like Tony Hawk from a first glance.
Nice trick, doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up? You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.
That was a weird question. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, so thank you guys very much for watching, and like you guys... Yeah, I can't talk, so... Yep, bye.